in the training program, you're going to learn a number of different components. When you write a grant, it's not just about filling out a form and asking for money, you know, please help me with my program. Instead, it involves a lot of different things. So you'll learn elements of persuasion, proposal writing, budgeting. You'll learn how to work as a consultant, because make no mistake, this is a professional experience that will benefit you so much as you go forward and apply for jobs. Employers will not just see that you volunteered, but they'll see that you were applying your research skills, communication, teamwork, leadership, and that you actually did actions, okay? You contributed towards a professional endeavor, and you'll have outcomes. So all of these things are going to really benefit you. You'll learn all of them through our training program and more. We'll also have a component that will cover your academic research skills. So applying for SHRC, NSERC, CIHR, and how do you identify funding sources? All of these components will be covered in the grant training program.